There's no bottom!
There's a chance that we fail, but I'm sure it's probably going the right way. And if not,
we know we're going the right way. We just don't really know what's going to happen.
Yeah, but I think they're all on the same road, so figure it out. Yeah, hopefully we'll make it there, and we'll have about 3-ish hours there. That'll be awesome. All right, tell us what we're doing, Grace.
We're touching the cows.
These are the cows that have been walking around chilling. I could tell. They're adorable.
Just chilling out here. Oh, yep. Show me some. Show it. There you go.
Oof. We all out here showing our hoofs.
Ready at 2 minutes, and Miss Grace took about 2 hours.
But Brianna knows Grace. She understands the fact that I don't get ready in 2 minutes unless I have to, which is like for work.
But like, yeah.
So she knew what was gonna happen. Oh. And my, no, put me back up.
No.
She knew that I sleep in on the weekends.
It's not the weekend.
It's a vacation, so it's extended weekend. And yet, I kept being like, hey, maybe we should, go inside soon. When do you want to go in? She's like, I don't know. And we got in at 4 a.m.
Let me add something. So, even though Grace takes forever to get ready, we were still both ready within, I'd say, an hour, and we had to do, literally, I don't even know what we were doing for the other hour. We were just sitting on the bed for like an hour.
Then I had to change my outfit because I was ugly.
So see, I planned for it a little bit, but we just chilled for an extra hour and a half, and I don't know why.
Anyways.
Someone got a lemonade, so boring. And some of us got a green iced tea mango drink.
This is a great green to me. And there's an orange in it.
Very special. It's very classic. Tell us what we ordered so far.
This is my home meal, and Brianna has committed not to sharing anything.
Yep, that's pretty much how it is. We got some spring rolls.
And then teriyaki steak.
Yeah, yes, I'm excited.
And miso soup, which I'm excited to eat. Even though I don't know if you'll
let me,
but I'm going to.
Literally, no. I like miso soup, so. Hi. Why are you guys so calm?
I heard cows lay down when it's gonna rain.
Oh, well. I just feel like being around a bunch of cows isn't always the best idea, but.
But they're not gonna get mad.
They're so cute. Hi. These ones don't have the little neck. Well, some of them have little neck things. Some of them don't.
But they're mostly tagged on there.
Oh, y'all just chilling, all cutesy.
I love cows.
Okay. This one's name is Hi Howl.
Oh, God. Never mind.
Hi Howl. Don't even start. His name is Howl. His name's Howl. Grace doesn't appreciate him, but his name's Howl. He looks like a Howl now.
I really don't want you in my video. You're gross.
You're right.
So, we finished our first day at the little village we were at. And it was good. It was a good day. We got, well, good day. We've been here for like 2 hours. It was a good 2 hours. I really, my favorite part was the cows, I think.
I love those cows.
And I was very happy to meet a certain cow that Grace would be mad at me if I re-said the name of, but his name was Howl.
Shut
his
up.
Name was perfect. Why can't his name be Howl?
Because, oh, you're such a weeb. Can't you just name something a regular name?
Okay, she over here thinks that she's not a weeb.
But I don't name, okay, why don't you list the name of all of your pets?
Good names, they're all good
names. Why don't
you
list the names of all of your pets? Okay,
I have a dog named Chihiro. And that is the cutest name ever.
Keep going.
I had a rabbit named Daehyun, and that was a dumb name, but it fit him because he was a dumb rabbit. I have, those were it. Two animals?
Okay, why don't you, what's Brittany's car's name?
Brittany's car's name is also Daehyun, and my car's name was Nana.
What's her new car name?
Her new car's name is Sophie. And I lost my bus card. Oh wait, we have to scan it here. Dang it, I can't get it out. But anyway, Hal was a cute cow and Grace doesn't appreciate it. That's all I got to say. Anyway, conversation continued. Hal is a great name for a cow. And
are you saying Hal is a cow?
That's fine.
He is a cow.
Yep. He's a wizard. He can do whatever he wants to be.
Yeah, but I'm sure he doesn't want to be a cow if he's obsessed with being beautiful. You're insulting him right now.
737, aka Hal, was a beautiful cow. Okay.
He's calling by his slave name.
Some people just like to pretend they're not weeaboos, but we all still there. Anyway, I got bubble waffles, both for me. Actually, I'm sorry. I don't know why.
This is for me, though.
That's fine. I don't know why in Chinatown they're called bubble waffles, but here they're called egg waffles. But yeah. I have one chocolate, and there was one original one. Yeah, the one I got in Chinatown had ice cream on it, but this is still good. It was like maybe $2?
How much Hong Kong dollars is it?
It's 25. So I don't know how many dollars it was. So 25 each. Yeah, I don't know, but they're good. Well, I didn't actually try mine, but I'm sure it's good. Yeah, we're gonna head back now. Oh my goodness, it's on backwards. Okay. My camera has something on it. Oh, maybe it's... Okay. There we go. We're finally... Wait, I want to see it. Well, Grace, you can't see it now, but there's a possessed cow that Grace took a picture of. And it's like humid out here and it keeps like fogging up my lens and there's not much I can do about it. But you know, let me try. Anyway, we're finally going down to the beach at a normal time, literally to only take pictures. I don't think we're ever gonna swim at the beach at a normal time while we're here. But yeah, I'm gonna take some pictures, show you the beach. It's a 2-minute walk from our hostel. Well, I would say arguably less than 2 minutes, but there's a little path down here. And we've met another cow. Yeah, apparently not very many people come to our beach because like on the island there's more popular beaches because they're by like piers and ferries and stuff. So not as many people come to our beach, which is nice. But yeah, this is our beach. Some dinner at a, I would say, a Western style place.
Yeah. We're not gonna stay American because
I was going to, and then I was like, I just caught myself.
But they had some really good stuff on the menu. It was like burgers and pork.
It was ready. Grace ordered a pulled pork sandwich, and I ordered Angus beef kofta. I think it's Angus beef, but yeah, I'm excited for this. Looks good. Alright, so that was dinner, not that you really saw it.
It was at this place called The Gallery. We would recommend it.
Yeah, I really liked what I got. Grace thought
my food wasn't great, but the atmosphere made up for it.
Yeah, the lady was super nice and adorable, so. But yeah, we're gonna go night swimming again, and I'm not bringing my camera down there, because I will lose it, or break it, or do.
But first, we have to get drunk.
Yeah, so that's gonna be first priority, and y'all don't really need to see that, because that's just always
the same.
The same.
The usual. We do that.
We
do that in Korea. You've seen that more than once, I feel like.
Yeah. But yeah, so if you like this video and like to see more videos, make sure to subscribe to my channel. Bye!